White Christmas came in a little later than a lot of us may have wanted, although we did get those showers last night, ringing in between 11 and 8 o'clock this morning. We're going to have that same type of situation tonight as the storm system continues to make its way through our Grand Valley. We're seeing that 10% chance of scattered showers, that's rain and snow, with mostly cloudy skies and temperatures sitting at 20 degrees. 17 for Delta, 18 down into Montrose. Our higher elevations getting temperatures ranging from the single digits to the lower teens with mostly cloudy skies as well. Now tomorrow temperatures decrease just a slight bit, 37 degrees for us here in Grand Junction, mostly cloudy, and that second dose of storm is going to hit us, and it's going to hit us with about a 40% chance of scattered showers. So for more details, go ahead and tune in tonight.